Are you doing some stunts?
Yeah, did you tell him we're in the cabin?
Yeah, we're in the cabin. Well, what are you doing?
I'm losing my balance. I'm sorry.
What are you doing?
What? I can't do it.
You can't do what? Oh, there's a bed right there. I thought you were just gonna fall. Oh, here he goes.
Here he goes.
He did it!
Partially.
Yo, D-Dude Game's about to fall to his doom. Here we go.
Yeah, for the camera. Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
I felt the impact coming, so I had to...
No, you have to get that vlog content.
Hashtag vlog content?
Yeah, hashtag vlog content. And if you haven't yet...
Subscribe to 80s Ping Pong Battles. They're good.
Also, would you like to tell Tanabana that he should start vlogging?
Yeah, Tanabana, I shout you out and you better start vlogging. I'm not even vlogging right now. I'm just talking to a camera. And that's what vlogging is.
Link in description.
Down below.
Okay.
Peace.
Okay. So we've been staying at the cabin. There's been very scary coincidences. Like, I don't know. Didn't you see it?
Yeah, I saw it.
Yeah, you saw it. Okay.
We heard a noise coming from the closet.
We don't know what it was, but it was like a hanger. Like hanging. It was weird. Well, it sounded like a hanger or something type of hanger. It was stupid. I don't understand it. Do you understand?
I don't understand.
Yeah, I don't even understand it. Well,
it was actually scary.
Yeah, it was
like,
scary.
I'm just like kind of laughing about it because it's like really late at night and like I'm finding random things funny. Yeah. But like the more I'm thinking about it, it's like I'm getting chills right now. Like, see, do you see this?
Not really. They don't show well up on camera.
Oh.
There's my birthmark. Zoom in on that. Yeah, okay, yeah.
Kind of scared.
Yeah, because we heard it coming from there.
Should I do it?
Yeah, just open it up. Okay. Don't. You're chicken.
Scared.
No, you do it. Do it.
No, I can't.
You have to do it. If you don't do it, then
okay. Okay, I'm not looking.
Back from the dead.
And clowns scare me. You think we're gonna see Ronald McDonald or Grandma Pat?
Yeah, in this closet.
Oh, Grandma Pat, okay.
Yeah.
Open it up, I'm scared. Who is it?
I'm scared after the last one.
Yeah, I'm scared of the last one too.
Did you hear that?
Yeah, I heard it.
It's crazy. It's coming from another closet from your room. That's cool.
Should I open it? We heard scary noises coming from that closet.
Yeah, I heard meat slapping. The sound of meat.
Yeah, it was
slapping upon like something. It was weird.
Yeah, it sounded
like that. I don't
know. You heard that too, right?
Yeah, it was like. That's like the best.
Yeah. It was weird.
Weird
noise.
Yeah.
Okay, so we're gonna open up the closet. Okay. See what's inside. Hang on. I need a backup for this.
I need a backup.
This seems scary.
Okay.
Scary.
Should I do it?
Yeah, do it.
Okay, here we go. 3, 2, 1.
Have you ever met a dude who turned you on, even though you've got a schlong?
So, that is what has been happening.
Yeah.
We don't know what this is, but it's tiresome right now because, you know, it's late.
Yes. So we're probably going to get a rest.
Hit the hay.
That is day one of
the vlogs.
The vlogs.
The cabin vlogs.
Cabin vlogs.
Yeah.
Yeah, cabin vlogs. And it's pretty scary, but...
Pretty scary.
Yeah,
pretty scary. You're talking a lot of sketchy stuff in the closets.
Yeah, lots of sketchy stuff.
Yeah.
Like, legit sketchy stuff.
Yeah.
There's probably a knife in there. For all we know, we don't even know. Yeah.
Tomorrow, in tomorrow's vlog, we'll examine the closets further.
Right, we'll examine it. We'll even get petri dishes.
Yeah.
It's gonna be epic.
Yeah.
Very epic.
Peace out.
Yeah, peace out.
Back from the dead.